GeoStudio 2018 is now available. This video summarizes the new features and improved functionality of the GeoStudio products. GeoStudio 2018 includes a new rigorous multiphysics solver for mass and heat transfer processes. These improvements result in shorter solve times and allow users to simulate multiple physical processes in a single analysis. A new physics tab in the Define Analyses window provides easy definition of the physical processes included in an analysis. The multiphysics solver has enhanced density-dependent flow formulations for seep-W, air-W, and temp-W, and offers improved capabilities in each GeoStudio product. Seep-W now includes the compressibility of water in its formulation. The multiphysics solver has a more rigorous formulation for contaminant transport and includes a new diffusion-only analysis type, allowing CTRAN-W to run as a standalone product. Gas transfer physics are also available in CTRAN-W, such that the movement of both dissolved solutes and free gases may be analyzed. The improved air-W formulation has a single-phase material model, so coupling with seep-W is optional. And a new barometric pressure air-W boundary condition determines air pressure at the applied nodes based on the temperature and pressure at a reference elevation. The multiphysics analysis functionality removes the need for VADOS-W as a standalone product. VADOS-W was ultimately a multiphysics analysis including water, air, and heat flow. The functionality of VADOS-W is now available in seep-W, temp-W, and CTRAN-W, which are included in the GeoStudio VADOS product bundle. Atmospheric coupling, a key component of VADOS zone hydrology, may be simulated by the reformulated boundary conditions available in seep-W and temp-W. In seep-W, the land-climate interaction boundary condition simulates water transfers at the surface, giving climate and vegetation data. In temp-W, the surface energy balance boundary condition simulates energy exchange over the ground surface. These boundary conditions replace the original climate boundary condition from VADOS-W and offer greater numerical stability given their more rigorous formulation. In slope-W, the Shansep material model now includes the ability to specify a function for shear strength versus vertical effective stress, or the input parameters for calculating undrained strength based on a vertical distribution of the overconsolidation ratio. For Eurocode or other partial factor analyses, factor of safety is now the overdesign factor, and users may display the degree of utilization. Finite element solvers for all heat and mass transfer formulations have been completely redeveloped and generalized for one-dimensional, two-dimensional, and three-dimensional problems. GeoStudio 2018 introduces the ability to conduct true one-dimensional simulations. Three-dimensional simulation capabilities will be available in a subsequent release. Additional solver improvements include the reformulation of plan view, allowing users to define aquifer thickness with spatial functions, and rapid graph rendering, as graphs are now computed during solve time. The GeoStudio 2018 solvers have improved multi-threading and new 64-bit processing support, improving solve time and handling for projects with greater discretization, large numbers of analyses, and add-in functions. Finally, the newly developed solver architecture will eventually support more advanced versions of SigmaW and QuakeW. Enhanced dataset importing functionality is now available to assist in setting up data-intensive functions, like those required by the land-climate interaction and surface energy balance boundary conditions. The dataset import window allows for easy selection of data files, including the ability to specify which columns to import, the data defined by each column, and the associated units. GeoStudio now offers a comprehensive unit definition, giving users considerable flexibility for selecting the displayed units, with automatic conversion of the existing inputs. There are now multiple options for defining time increments. The time increment length, or the number of time steps over the given period, may be specified. The solve manager has been modified such that when the solver is stopped mid-computation, it can be restarted without having to start solving from the beginning again. Besides English, Spanish, French, Chinese, and Brazilian Portuguese, GeoStudio 2018 is also available in German. Finally, purchasing a full-feature license for any product will now provide access to a basic license for all other GeoStudio products. This licensing change provides greater product integration despite being limited in functionality. For example, the owner of a full Slope W license will now be able to complete a steady state water transfer analysis using Seep W to define the spatial variability in pore water pressures. In addition to these new features and improved functionality, updated examples and engineering books are available on the GeoSlope website. Thank you for watching.